Amor, and I'm an environmental student. Today, I'm doing a video that's for the International Student Travel Video Contest. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. I am hardworking, talented, and I have an optimal optimization for success. I had applied to an international university for study, whereas I'll be studying computer and web design in association with graphic art. First, I had an interest in this field, graphic art, since I received a certificate in IT Essentials Computer Simulation. As such, and as much as how I would love to be a scholarship finalist, I would want to win. I would want to win. First prize, studying that is being given to quality education. As an international student, plus experiencing that life. Have you ever thought about graphic, going international is graphic? This here would actually allow me to be more diverse in a field. Being international, working for an international organization, which is creating a platform for my development and towards my career. Both local and international students will have the interest in graphic art because it allows us to make and create ideas using our minds. Being creative, passionate and supplementary in our procreation. Why would anyone have an interest in graphic art? I think it is a great field of study, an awesome qualification for the current oriented. And studies have shown that organizations and businesses worldwide are employing graphic artists. How true can this be? Take this as an instance. They're going to employ you as a graphic artist. The employer gives you the information you have to formulate using your own words. Professional areas in providing the employer with the creating information, selecting the one that most suits their businesses. Even though it is a competitive field, let us see how this one is going to work out, because I am willing to accept the challenge that is associated with doing graphic art.